katawan muna kang nangaramdaman before you take the shot. Back on Austria. Laudel, three-point shot is good. They are coming from Michael Mabulak. Austria naman for three. That's good. Back-to-back three-point shot. Coming from
the pros as well. So, maski galing sila sa bench, maganda yung pinapakita nila dahil alam nila kung paano maglaro.
The scoring dagdag dyan. Ang kanilang second unit in this possession. Back on Austria. Putik matapikat mula sa likod. Austria. Susu de la Peña. Finally, team. Right now, with more options, Kapanal. Dami sumalubong sa kanya. Back on Austria. Dami magbababa ng bola. Ball screen provided by de la Peña. Austria, umatake sa gitna. Kicks it out. Jumper is good. Look at back on Austria. Setting up it. Cedric De Hoya. Back on Austria. Tapos naging kontra kay Salem. Back on makes his move. Nice big pass. And then he dishes it out.
So
then
he gave it. That instance, he uses speed advantage against Matt Salem. Dish it off to Clark Dirige. Meron 2 points. Ready to score.
50% shooting for go for gold in the third quarter. 5 of 17 lamang para sa Batangas-EAC. But they can make up for that. Solid ball game between these two teams. Reyes misses mula sa labas. Back on Austria with the rebound. Forward pass to Tabi. Tabi all the way.
Cyrus Tabi.